Assam Chief Secretary on Tuesday ordered a probe after a video surfaced where Guwahati police personnel were seen partying and violating lockdown rules. Police officials reportedly attended a party on a ship on the Brahmaputra River on the night of July 6. In the video, the cops can be seen consuming liquor reportedly during night curfew hours. The Assam Chief Secretary Kumar Sanjay Krishna has directed Guwahati Police Commissioner Munna Prasad Gupta to conduct an inquiry and take disciplinary proceedings against those found guilty. Copy of the order by Assam Chief Secretary. Photo, India Today. The report of police officials partying and having liquor reflects very poorly on the police department and displays a total disregard to orders under Disaster Act. Read the statement by Assam Chief Secretary in the probe order. Guwahati City, as well as Kamrup, Metro, District, is under lockdown to curb the spread of the novel coronavirus.